I'm shooting. Apologize for my absence as of late. You see, FaMniversary didn't go as I had planned. Yes, I gave Rafazo the beating of a lifetime. Yes, I got out all that frustration I had been holding on to for the last year. And yes, I did hit the biggest spear that I have ever hit in my career. But with that came consequences. As I wasn't prepared for my head to collide with a steel chair and cause the damage that it did. So that's where I've been as of late, recovering from a concussion caused by that stupid ass clown. However, in my absence, I see that the landscape of FaM has been altered greatly, with AWOL not only rising to power, but the fate of general manager hanging in the balance as well. I'll be honest with all of you. I don't think I've ever seen FaM in the state it is in today. And believe me, this place has seen some pretty chaotic turmoil in the past. There is no certainty anymore. At least back then, when the power was on the line, it would move from somewhat stable conditions into another set of somewhat stable conditions. But now, who knows what will happen? And that brings me to the reason I'm out here today. For too long, I've sat on the sidelines quietly and allowed everyone else to fight over the leadership. And where has that gotten me, huh? Not only do I have zero title reigns under my belt, but I also cannot compete for the World FaM Championship for another 4 years. Allowing other people to run the movement I helped create has gotten me nothing but second place every single time. Well, I've had enough. You've already seen the way that Rom, Black Heron, Andy Badwell, and two Twisted Merc run this place on their own, and it's nothing but chaos. It's time that an outlaw rose up and took control of this place. That's right, GuNNz wants in on the match at Cyber FaMday. Make this match a Fatal-5-Way.
Wow. Everyone, please, give it up for the ferocious Lionheart of FaM. GuNNz. No, don't boo, please. Keep it going for him. I mean, this man right here is an icon of this movement. One of the original founding fathers who built this place from the ground up. I mean, without GuNNz, I don't think the others would have been so successful. Oh my god. I'm sorry, GuNNz. I really am. I couldn't even say that with a straight face. I mean, you're pathetic. A shell of the man that you once were. You are literally the worst thing that has ever happened to this place. I mean, what gives you the right to come out here and claim that you deserve anything, let alone be a part of this match of Cyber FaMday?
What gives me the right? What gives you the right, Merc? This is a match that will define the very future of FAM. A match that involves Andy Badwell, one of the most noble men this place has ever seen. Black Heron, while often corrupted by his power, has proven many times that he has what it takes to lead an empire. Rom Buster, while sometimes lost in his ways, is courageous and valiant in his fights until the very end. And as for you, Two Twisted Merc, a snake in the grass, a coward, a liar, and a weasel. But don't just take my word for it, because your two-time win of Double Cross of the Year should speak volumes on the type of person you really are. You're clearly the odd one out in this match at Cyber FaMday, and the one person I could not bear to see win it. So why don't we fix that? Instead of adding me to the match, why don't we just remove you from it and have me take your place instead?
I think you may be in violation of our wellness policy because whatever the hell you're taking has clearly made you delusional. This is not happening. Not in a million years. And I'm done explaining myself to the likes of you. I was very clear in explaining my actions in the lead up to FaMniversary and at the FaMmy Awards, and yet I'm still being questioned. Well, I'm done with it. And after Cyber FaMday has come and gone and I'm again the man in charge of this place, I will prove once and for all why I should have been the leader of FaM all this time. And anyone who continues to question me at that point can be shown the door.
Because that's all you want to do. You just sit there and talk. I hope you have a good phone contract, because you've taken advantage of this FAM mode more than anyone else on the roster since its inception. I think it's time you stopped talking, grew a set of balls, stood up, and had a fight. Like a real man. I'm not talking about the numbers game advantage you had in all of your title defenses, or the attempt to vanquish Black Heron from FAM by trying to humiliate him at FaMniversary. I'm talking about a good old-fashioned one-on-one, just to prove that you have the balls to put something on the line. So how about it, Merc? Fight me in a match scheduled for one fall. For your spot in the match at Cyber FaMday. Or are you too much of a pussy?
There you go, calling me a pussy again. God damn it, you're the pussy. If that's how you want to play this game, GuNNz, then you're on. But believe this when I say that I'll take great pleasure in not only proving to you and all these people that I am the one true real man left in FaM, but that you are still the same piece of irrelevant trash that you've been since you lost your way back at FaMniversary 3. Your career should have been over then, and I hope it will be officially over when I am done with you.